It is my belief that when a man becomes a part of this bureau, he must so conduct himself, both officially and unofficially, as to eliminate even the slightest possibility of criticism as to his conduct. You still fancy facial hair, Agent Stokes?
The ladies appreciate it.
Hmm. And I suppose the ladies' opinions are more important than the bureau's?
No, sir.
Perhaps you are better suited for the police force than the Bureau of Investigations.
I've been with the department of the Bureau for 7 years, Edgar. Almost as long as you.
No. You were with the old Bureau 7 years, and that Bureau is now gone, sir. And so are you.